Asmat Guru Bhyo Namaha. Asmat Sarva Guru Bhyo Namaha. Asmat Parma Guru Bhyo Namaha. Srimade Sri Lakshmi Narasimha Parabrahmane Namaha. Srimade Sivansharago Vasti Vedanta Desike Indra Mahadeshikaya Namaha. Srimade Sri Lakshmi Narasimha Divya Paduka Sevaka Sivansharago Vasti Narayana Indra Mahadeshikaya Namaha. Srimade Sivansharago Vasti Ranganath Indra Mahadeshikaya Namaha. Sriman Venkatanatharyam Kavidarkikakesari Vedanta Acharya Varyome Sannidattam Sadakhrati Jnananandamayam Devam Nirmalaspadikakritim Adharam Sarva Vidhyanam Hayagreevam Upasmahe. Today is Sri Narasimha Jayanti. We celebrate Bhagavan's avataram, very specifically three avatarams: Rama avataram, Krishna avataram, Narasimha avataram. Rama avataram, Sri Rama Navami; Krishna avataram, Sri Jayanti, or Gokulashtami, what they call. And then the last one is the Sri Narasimha Jayanti. Out of the 10 avatarams, what Advas have captured in their Nalaira Divya Prabandham, and the Acharyas has counted, these are the easy things to remember. Even though Bhagavadam says Bhagavan has got 32 avatarams, Matsya Kurma Varagascha Narasimha Vamanaha Ramo Ramascha Ramascha Krishnascha Kalki Janardhana. So out of these 10 avatarams, only 3 avatarams are very, very popular: Rama avataram, Krishna avataram, Narasimha avataram. Ram Mandir, Krishna Mandir, and Narasimha Mandir. That is where you would say everywhere. There is a little bit here and there, Varaha avataram and everything, but not that relatively popular. Out of these 3 things, we are going to see about Narasimha avataram. Specifically, it's a very short session. Only 2 slogans we will look. One slogan is from Bhagavadam, and the other slogan is from Swami Desigan. In the Bhagavadam slogan says, Satyam vidhadum nijabritya bhashidam Vyaptim cha budheshu agileshu cha atmana Adrishtya atpudarubam Udvahan stambe sabhayam namrgam namanusham. The reason why Bhagavan came as a Narasimha avataram, many people think Paritranaya sadhunam Vinasaya chatushkridam Dharma samsthapanataya Sambhavami yuge yuge. When you look at what Krishna said, Paritranaya sadhunam, to help the sadhu people, Vinasaya chatushkridam, dushtas, all the bad people, evil one, to remove them. And then only he says Dharma samsthapanataya, to re-establish the Dharma. So this one is primarily to protect the people. That's what he said. But look at Krishna avataram. How long he was born, how long the devas have to wait and rishis have to wait, and Krishna is born and he was playing in Gokulam and everything, and then finally he come and kill the Rakshasas. Take the Rama avataram. Atmanam manusham manye, he wants to help. I want to be like a human being. How many years, thousands of years, these rishis were struggling. They were praying to Bhagavan. And he was in garbham for 12 months on Kausalya's stomach. And then only he came. Then he spent 12 years of learning the vidya. How long he had to wait? Narasimha avataram is not like that. Narasimha avataram, some people explain so easily. Hiranyakashipu, we know the Narasimha avataram story, but we see the highlights of them here, why this is so good compared to the others. Because today is Narasimha Jayanti, we say specifically great thing about Narasimha avataram. Comparatively, only Rasanubhavam, to keep one higher and the other one lower. So, this Narasimha avataram, Hiranyakashipu, is so bad, evil person, such a negative one. Prahladan is such a positive one. When you bring these two very close to each other, there is a spark that develops at that point. That is why Narasimha avataram came immediately. Satyam vidhadum. Satyam means truth. what is the truth? If you really ask, what it says, any Bhagavada Uttama, any Parame Kanti, whatever he says, Bhagavan makes it true. So it may apparently look like in a contradictory to the worldly things, but Bhagavan makes it true. So Satyam is a very difficult word to explain, not necessarily what common people think. So here, Prahladan was telling, where is the Bhagavan? We cannot see the Bhagavan everywhere. Other people cannot see. So, but he says Bhagavan is over here. Satyam vidhadum. Vidhadum means to prove. To prove, nijabritya bhashidam. Nijabritya is a true bhridyan, true devotee. Parama Bhagavada. Any of the Bhagavadas you take, there is no one higher than Prahlada. His father put him into the fire, rolled him from the mountains, and put a stone on his back and tried to submerge him, immerse him in the ocean. With all these things he was saying, Ashtaksham, only Namo Narayana, Namo Narayana. That's what he was saying. So he's a real Nijabhritya Bhashidam, Bhashidam the words. To prove the true devotee's words, that is the Prahladan's word, what Prahlada said, he was holding this small little boy, Asura child, and having the gada in the other hand. The gada is going to really break anybody who says, who's not going to listen to me. And he was asking, hey little kid, you are saying Bhagavan Hari. Who is this Hari? Where is he? Om Hiranyakshaya Namaha. That's what you should be saying. Who you are saying? Om Namo Narayanaya. So where is this Hari? Show me that one. He was holding that one and asking about the pillar in that era, in the Sabha, Sabha in this palace. Vyaptim. Who is this Bhagavan? When you ask a Hari, Vyaptim is pervading everywhere. The major difference between Paramatma and Jivatma is this one. Vyapti. Our Atma is Anu. His Atma is pervading everywhere. Even if Bhagavan gives you the power for you to be pervading everywhere, it is not Swabhavigam. It is a blessed one only. Okay? Bhudeshu Vyaptim Bhudeshu. Among all the living things, that is where Bhagavan is there. Bhagavan is in every living thing. Akileshu, not only in this world, but any of the worlds you take that one. Atmanaha, he put himself into that kind of a Bhagavan. That Bhagavan in all this place, Atrishya, he was seen. Adi Adpudarubam, very, very wonderful form. That is what beautifully explaining in Vyasa Bhagavan. Udbahan, he is taking, he is assuming the role. What is the role he is assuming? Stambe Sabhayam. Stambe in the pillar. Sabhayam, within the assembly of all the people sitting, Sabha, palace. Na mrigam, na manusham. It is not an animal, it is not a human being. So Bhagavan took this avadaram from that pillar to prove the words of Prahlada that is true. The Bhagavan who is present in everywhere, it looks like at that point, he got all concentrated energy into one place. That doesn't mean Bhagavan is not there, but he made himself visible for everyone. That is what it says. Atmanaha, himself, Atrisyadha, he made himself to be seen by everybody. Adi Atpudarubam, see, that's what he was saying in this one. So here, Satyam Vidhadum Nijabritya Bhashidam. That is, I always say that one in Bhagavadam, so many slogas are beautiful. This sloga is extremely beautiful. Out of that one, only one padam, out of four of them, that one line, one quarter of a line, Satyam Vidhadum Nijabritya Bhashidam. Remember that one. Whenever there's a Paramekanti, that is the reason why we go to Acharya, we go to the Mahans, we go to the elderly people and ask them. And sometimes we go to the Josiar also, astrologer. The reason why you go and ask them, whether they like it or not, something comes out of that. They don't want to hurt you. They try to tell something good. Because that person has said good, Bhagavan tries to make it good. That is the reason why we are approaching our acharya and everything. So he feels like that, oh, this is the way it looks like. But anyhow, let me say, she is going to be good. So Bhagavan will take care of that. He says that one. But because it came through the mouth of the acharyan, Bhagavan changes the whole course. I wanted to punish him. Now I am going to do like this. So that is why, satyam vidadum nijabritya bhashidam. So the words of the Mahan are very, very powerful. On the contrary, the same thing also. So don't get any curse from them also. Any bad words they tell, that is also will have. That means you should not be doing. From the acharya, even the anything, he gets mad, he curses you and all of them are anugraham only. There's nothing bad will happen. But what we are saying here, you should not be in a position to do like that one. You should not be doing any of those things. That is the first slogan we saw in the Bhagavatam. Bhagavan came at that moment from the pillar. Alvars have so many beautiful things have they given on this one. That is the reason why this Narasimha Perumal came as a face of a lion, body of a human. Because it is a lion, lion is called the king of the jungle. Most of the Narasimha Kshetrams you would see in a guha, that is the caves and in the mountains. And many of the mountains are in Andhra Pradesh. That is the reason many of the Narasimha Sthalams are Andhra Pradesh, especially the most important we talk is the Ahobilam, where there is a 9 Narasimhas are there. Deshika, when he explains this one beautifully, in Varadaraja Panchasat, Paktasya Dhanavasisho Paripalanaya Badram Narasimha Guhanam Adijak Mushaste Stambhaika Varja Maduna Bhikarisa Noonam Trailokya Medadagilam Narasimha Garbham. Beautiful slogan. In the Varadaraja Panchasat, he was talking about Hastigiri Nadan, and he says, Hastigiri Nada, you are the one took all the avatarams. Just like in Bhagavatam, they say Krishna is took all the avatarams. Mahavishnu, Lord Narayana, and Parkadal, Tirparkadal, Chirabdinadan, everybody came from Krishna. See, it's one kind of a Anubhavam. Here, from the Karisha, hey, Hastigiri Nada, Hasti Sailesa, he's saying, Bhaktasya Dhanava Shisho, Dhanava. Dhanava means in this case is an asuram. Shisho, small child, is a bhaktan. Dhanava Shisho is very, very important because that is the word Vyasa Bhagavan is used in the Bhagavatam. So he brought the same word over here. Bhaktasya Dhanava Shisho, Paripalanaya, to protect. Desian very carefully used this word. He didn't say satyam vidhadum nijabritya bhashidam. He says to protect in that sense. It could be the words, or it could be its life, or it could be its own history. Whatever it is, he wants to protect. Desian was very careful using that. Paripalanaya. Paripalanaya, we raja paripalanam, we say. He rules, that is what. So to make this little kid rules. Rules what? The words, the action, and the mahima of the Bhagavan. He is going to rule. He is going to tell. That is the reason why Deshika was careful in saying to protect. Badram Narasimha Guhanam. Badram. Badram, the word is exactly tells Narasimhan. Badram means Mangalam. So many places it says Badram means Narasimhan. Badram also in a dictionary you take, it says beautiful also. You can take like that. Nrusimha Guhanam. Nrusimha Guhanam. Guha, the word he has used in a different way, is called Kapada. Kripa Kapada Kesarin Danujadimba Dattasthana. In Kamasikashtakam he says Kapada. Kapada Vamana. Another place he is using that one. It's a deceiving look. The reason why it's a deceiving look, because Brahma gave all the boons to him. He cannot be killed by an man. He cannot be built by an animal. That is the reason he has to be very creative. Half man, half lion god. That is how he came. Nrusimha Guhanam. He has got a Kapada Thirimeni. He has got the body that is very deceiving one. Adijak Mushaste. Formed or taken by you. That is what it says. Stamba, here Desikas talks very beautifully, saying, on that day, everybody knew they were there. One stambam was there, it was broken, and you came as a Narsimha. So the entire world minus that stambam. That is what he is saying. Stamba yeka varjanam. Except for that one pillar, adunabi, even now, those people saw on that day, Narsimha Avataram, on that day from the pillar. What about the rest, sir? If people are asking, Desika gives that one. Stamba yega varjanam. I don't have to prove, and we don't have to prove, Bhagavan has been there. But we are telling right now, the rest of the place, even now, noonam, definitely, trailokya yeda dhagilam, all the three words, he says, Narsimha garbham, even now, this Narsimhan is pregnant. He has been inside in all of them. He has been as a, the whole world is like a pregnant, and Narsimhan is there, except, unfortunately, before we arrived, unfortunately, other Alvars arrived, unfortunately, the Acharya has arrived, that Stambam has already given the delivery. Except for Desikan's Samartyam, Kavida Samartyam, is so amazing to show, that has been delivered. But don't think that is the only place it is delivered. Except that one, all other places, the Bhagavan is still there. Yakachit sagasa mahasuragraga sthunapida mahyabhut. That is what he says in the Dashavadara Sostram, when he was talking about the Narsimha Avataram. Very beautifully in that one, he ends that one. All the stambams are there. They were malady, barren. They didn't have any kids. So, yakachit sagasa mahasuragraga. Mahasuragraga. Mahasuran. That is this Hiranya Kashibu. Griha on his one. Stuna pida makhyabhut. He was saying. Stuna pida makhi. All the Brahmas, what they were all praying. Brahma Devas, they were calling. Not one Brahma. Whole sequence of Brahmas. Brahma, who is Brahma? Brahma is the first son for Bhagavan. All these Brahmas were praying to their father. Who is that father's mother? This Stambham. Pidamahi, that is what he was saying. Pidamahi, father's mother. So next time, whenever you see the pillar, think of that one. Brahma is the creator of that one. It's not that great. Then you look even higher than that one. Lord Narsimha is really great. Lord Narsimha, somebody who has given birth for him, his mother has to be really greater than him. That is why each of these stambam for us are so great. That is what Desikan's Kavida Samartyam he was saying on that one. So in the Narsimha Avataram, what we are learning, one, Bhagavan tries to protect not only bodily you, but your life and also your words. Your actions and everything, he protects that one. Unlike Ramavataram and Krishnavataram, he waits for so many years for the right moment. It is not. Immediately, Totagai, Piditha Perumal, that is what he will say. He was holding. He didn't come in any other stambam. Bhagavan could have come from any of them. But he came only from where he pointed to show, yes, Bhagavan is there. That's what he was pointing. Prahlad then said, yes, he is in that one. To prove that word, only from that stambam he came, that one. Another one. The Ramavataram and Krishnavataram, we see, Rama came, he had done all his actions and he went away. Krishna came and he lived for 125 years, Bhagavatam says. And then he went back to his abode, Sri Vaikuntham. There is no place it says Narsimha went back. That is why if you go to Ahobilam, there is this stambam, Ugra stambam they show, and they say, Lord Narsimha is still there. And many times we know, we talk about Ranganatha is the number one, Divya Desham. And Ranganatha is so great because it was given to Brahma and Brahma to Ishvagu, to all other kinds of things. And that Ranganatha was done Aradhanam by Lord Rama. Lord Rama did the Aradhanam. He says, Narayana Upakamathu, Kundariga Vishalaksha Narayana Upakamadi. That is what the word it says. So he called Sita to do the Aradhana for that. That is why he is called Periyapirumal. But on the other hand, Narsimhan is called Periyapiriyapirumal. Big and big Perumal. Why? Not only in the Vibhavavadaram, Raman did the Aradhanam. In the Archavadaram, Trivengadamudayan, if you go there, they show that he is sitting there and Brahma comes and asks Agni cook the whole food when the Trivengadamudayan's wedding. And he is asking, you are the Perumal, you are sitting over here. Where is going to do the Bhojyasanam? Whom are we going to give this one? You are showing that the hand. That is why Lord Narsimha at Ahobilam give it to him. So both the Archavadaram, not only that one, another one adding. Krishna said Bhagavad Gita. In Bhagavad Gita, there's only one place he mentioned other Perumal. If you really look at any of them, one Bhagavan does not praise the other avatar. One avataram does not praise the other avataram. Except one place Krishna said in the warriors, in the skilled, I'm like Rama. He said that one. Rama never said about any of the others. But Rama has composed the poem about Nrusimha. No other place we have that Nrusimha Panchamrita Stotram, Rama has composed that one. So if you look at all of them, even otherwise if you look, Nobel Prize they give, if there are two inventions are there, who were found out earlier or who were found out with a primitive method, they give the Nobel Prize for him. So not modern technology, primitive one. So Narsimha Avataram killed the Rakshasa with a primitive method, with his own nails. Not like Shakaram, not like a bow and the arrow like Rama. He didn't do all of them with his own. So that is the reason why Narsimha is better. And also, if you look at the chronology, the earlier Perumal, we have more respect. So that is the reason why Nrusimha is there. So with that one, we will finish today. Kavidharkika Simhaya Kalyana Gunashalini Srimade Venkatesaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Srimade Nighamanta Mahadeshikaya Namaha.